Hello, this is Sonia from my happy space, just popping on to help you set up for this week's memory verse. We are memorizing Galatians 6:9, and let us not grow weary of doing good, for in due season we will reap if we do not give up. And that's been such a good verse for me to remember over the years. Just investing time in God's kingdom ministries, and it doesn't always look like you think it's going to look. Investing in your children's life, your marriage, yeah, just keep on doing. So that is a very, very good verse to remember. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to move my old daily verse, which we memorized last week. I'm going to put that in even. So I'm going to put this week's verse behind daily. We're going to concentrate that on a daily basis. So our old odd or our old even verse, we're going to move into the odd day. So we can memorize that on the odd days, a third, fifth, ninth, and so forth. The old odd day, we're going to move into the weekly section. Last week I've chosen Wednesday, so this week I'm going to do Thursday. So I'm just going to put it behind the Thursday, but I always said you can choose whatever you want. Then the old Thursday verse, I'm going to move into the monthly section, and you can choose anyone. I think I've chose last time 19th, so I'm going to put it behind the 20th. So as you can see, there's already a verse behind the 20th, but that's fine. When I get to the 20th, I will just revise or review these two verses. And as you go on memorizing scripture, you will have more and more memory verses to review during that time. So at least once a month, you will go over that verse. So that is the whole method of the solid motion type of methodology, that you just go over it on a regular basis. So yeah, tomorrow I will to my memory verse, start practicing it like we've done last week, and then Wednesday I will do my meditation sheet. So yeah, I'll catch up with you on Wednesday. So happy practicing. That's a fairly relatively well-known and easy verse, so it should go well. I struggled a little bit with last week's verse. I don't think I've got it 100% behind me, but as I said, we've got many more days and weeks to practice that verse. So have a great week. God bless. Bye-bye.